This day in 1746, Peruvian cities of Lima and Callao were demolished by earthquake. More than 18,000 people died in this natural disaster. On this day in 1891, an earthquake struck Mino Owari in Japan. The earthquake killed 7,300 civilians. The Wall Street crash of 1929, also called the Great Crash or the Crash of 29, is the stock market crash that occurred in late October 1929. It started on October 24th, Black Thursday, and continued through October 29, 1929, Black Tuesday, when share prices on the New York Stock Exchange, NYSE, collapsed. However, the days leading up to the 29th had also seen enormous stock market upheaval, with panic selling and extremely high levels of trading interspersed with brief periods of recovery. When Italy had just attacked Greece on October 28, 1940, Hitler was in Florence to meet with Mussolini. Hitler arrived at the main station and he had a meeting with him at the Palazzo Vecchio on the Piazza della Signoria.